Come on, Supergirl, don't let your sister beat you.
When you're reunited with Africa and the light of Ra, you tell her the wishes have all come true. Stop! This isn't you! The Martian's protecting your mind. Who knows for how long it'll look to him?
As long as he has.
As long as he could have protected us. And my mother has to watch him, Alex. You can beat this! I know you can. You are not going to hurt me. You are not going to hurt Carl. We are a family. Stronger together. Alex, you are the strongest out of all. Your father always said that. I know. He's watching over you. I know he'd be so proud. Your father believes in you. I believe in you too. You are Alex family.
Come on, Alex, snap out of it. Listen to her.
Whoa, he gave me back to myself.
You mean stronger than I ever thought?
See, they're all snapping out of the trance that they all have been into. Way to go, Supergirl.
Around in each and every one of you, there is a light, a spirit that cannot be snuffed out. And don't give up. I need your help again. I need you to help. Hope that you will remember that you can all be heroes. Hope that when faced with an enemy determined to destroy your spirit, you will fight back and thrive. Hope that those who once may have shunned you will, in a moment of crisis, come to your aid. Hope that you will see again faces of those you love, and perhaps even those you've lost.
I'll tell you, that girl right there in that blue. Looks like she's off of X-Men. She reminds me of that blue gal off of X-Men.
You found me failure when dreaming too small. There are endless moths out there to conquer my mind. Worlds without that bleeding heart long for me.
What did we do?
We finished off the job. We killed a human. And we made Kara Zor-El behind as queen of the dead earth.
Oh no. Really?
You know, I just hope there's a season two of it.
Yeah.
Get out. Get out. Right now.
Get a special look Tuesday. Get
it. Are you excited about
moving? I hope there's a season two, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
I hope CBS doesn't pick it up. I hope that the CW will pick it up.
Along with diet and exercise, helps lower blood sugar. Genuvia works when your blood sugar is high and works less when your blood sugar is low. Because it works by enhancing your body's own ability to lower blood sugar. Plus, Genuvia by itself is not likely to cause weight gain or low blood sugar, hypoglycemia. Genuvia should not be used in patients with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Tell your doctor if you have a history of pancreatitis. Serious side effects can happen, including pancreatitis, which may be severe and lead to death. Stop taking Genuvia and call your doctor right away if you have severe pain in your stomach area, which may be pancreatitis. Tell your doctor right away and stop taking Genuvia if you have an allergic reaction that causes swelling of the face, lips, tongue or throat, or affects your breathing, or causes rash or hives. Kidney problems sometimes requiring dialysis have been reported. Some people may develop severe joint pain. Call your doctor if this happens. Using Genuvia with a sulfonylurea or insulin may cause low blood sugar. To reduce the risk, your doctor may prescribe a lower dose of the sulfonylurea or insulin. Your doctor may do blood tests before and during treatment to check your kidneys. If you have kidney problems, a lower dose may be prescribed. Side effects may include upper respiratory tract infections, stuffy or runny nose, sore throat, and headache. For help lowering your blood sugar, talk to your doctor about Genuvia.
Minute Maid is born, goodness of fruit. Like these amazing lemons. In the lemon tree, they just made it to the big time.
Have you tried the sushi pack?
Oh, yellow. What do you use?
Test white strips.
enjoy lunchtime on your time. Lunch combo starting at $6. The chat. What? Enjoy.
This kid takes stands like you would not believe. So when we had it, we bought one of those HV washing machines. But it took forever.
Turns out it wasn't a machine, it was a detergent. So we switched to Tide Turbo Clean, and now we get way cleaner clothes way faster.
Make a mess. Make a mess. Make a mess. It's a big mess.
Save time with Tide AG Double Clean. It's quick to lock and spread with a swift time and don't overwhelm your machine. So you get 6 times the cleaning power in half the time. Tide, America's number one detergent.
Tuesday, NCIS tag teams with the FBI. Weapons are not someone that chased it up down the drugs until the very end.
Go, go, go.
NCIS. Dead. The higher the risk, the bigger the scandal. In this world, your stars may not.
Got her friends back. On the other side.
Well, the DEO is working fine on the news going in the neighborhood. Pay for the tickets.
Mean people. Need to take care of them. Why do they need to take care of them?
For adults with an advanced lung cancer called squamous non-small cell, previously treated with platinum-based chemotherapy. If not every day something this big comes along, a chance to live longer. With Opdivo, nivolumab. Opdivo is the first and only immunotherapy FDA approved based on a clinical trial demonstrating longer life for these patients. In fact, Opdivo significantly increased the chance of living longer versus chemotherapy. Opdivo is different. It works with your immune system. Opdivo can cause your immune system to attack normal organs and tissues in your body and affect how they work. This may happen anytime during or after treatment is ended and may become serious and lead to death. See your doctor right away if you experience new or worsening cough, chest pain, shortness of breath, diarrhea, severe stomach pain or tenderness, severe nausea or vomiting, extreme fatigue, constipation, excessive thirst or urine, swollen ankles, loss of appetite, rash, itching, headache, confusion, hallucinations, muscle or joint pain, or flushing, as this may keep these problems from becoming more serious. These are not all the possible side effects of Opdivo. Tell your doctor about all your medical conditions, including immune system problems, or if you've had an organ transplant, or lung, breathing, or liver problems. A chance to live longer. Ask your doctor if Opdivo is right for you. Bristol Myers Squibb thanks the patients and physicians who participated in the Opdivo clinical trial.
You know, we said we'd take a look at our retirement plan today.
Yeah.
Come
now. See me, Ellen.
Yeah. I'll play her together.
I'm ready. Stop, Sam.
Stop. Stay to the oil.
Surprising what people would rather do than deal with retirement.
They're watching this.
For the nationwide, it's no big deal.
Okay. Your retirement plan is all set.
Nationwide? Awesome.
As they were.
Nationwide is on your side. Nationwide is the exclusive insurance
program. Brandon, they tell me it's dependent in a jar. That's because our ingredients come from farmers committed to responsible soil.
Blended with ingredients like cage-free
eggs. Real ingredients. That's how we're looking to bring out the best.
A 15-minute jar.
magic on the
wall. Hey, where's the mouse catcher?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Check behind the box. Check behind the box. The box.
Find out more. CVS cares.
Get him! You're gonna be the one that's gonna catch this one. Put him in there and take him outside. Where'd he go? Get him!
I don't know where he went!
Get behind the chair!
Well,
he's gonna have to catch him. No, just check over in this area. He probably ran over. No, walk around.
We don't want to say Oscar's new girlfriend is too young, but Barry has her mind.
I have some great 20-year-old scotch, or is that too old for you?
A new one comes right after a new weekend Thursday.
Oh, no.
No, because Tony, you're using
your
mind. No, the frequency penetrates our tissue. Now,
oh, I've said that.
They're increasing frequency. Exponential.
You see him again, get him. You're gonna have to keep
I gotta look for the paper. Don't want to get a job, okay? That's not fair.
Okay, okay.
I need to tell James and Matt.
Let's not get our kids on the
bus. He's right. Tell him that we can do us any good right now. How long do we have?
4 hours. Usually love a good countdown. This is bad. This is really bad.
Think you can find the source so we can shut it down?
Okay, we'll call him.
Matt. You need him now.
Uh-oh.
Find the source.
It'll be the easy part. You hit him with only you? That's not a problem.
I thought you learned by now. I can handle myself.
I'm not trying to be honest. I know you can handle it. I'm actually worried. If the others would think he's safe, they'd be worried. You have no backup. Sidekick John Jones is injured. Deal resources have been defeated from the prison break. And you just get worse. No human can go out there. Their heads would explode if they got too close to the source. If you go out there and fight, you might win. Chances are there's a suicide mission.
You know one of us will try.
Maybe he knows where you should go tonight. I just want you to know what you're facing so that you're prepared.
Come on, Supergirl.
I will stop lying. Hey. Don't draw out to me, okay?
I'm just hoping that's what you want.
Red Vine, will you? You're getting a little sappy.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Take
a beast.
You know what would have been nice if they, in the season final, where they add somebody as Superman in it, and have her and Superman fight these people. Instead of just her fighting them, that would have been kick butt.
Thank you.
PG5 and get a freaking battery and charging cradle free.
The average American visits about 7 different websites before booking a hotel. I totally get that. We want to make sure that we get a great hotel for the best price. But why only 7 when there are so many more out there? Next time, before you book, check on Trivago.
Oh,
Trivago
can place
live prices
out
on more than 150 websites. Make sure that you
book. Oh, yeah, call London or what? But she said let London know if she has to fill them out.
Hotel?
Trivago.
Don't let dust and allergies get between you and life's beautiful moments. With Flonase Allergy Relief, they won't. Most allergy pills only control one inflammatory substance. Flonase controls 6, and 6 is greater than 1. Flonase changes everything. Before we go solving the crime of the century, it steals the rotting corn.
I have expected a non-inflammatory.
I mean, listen, it's a thing. You can start right away.
I had to cook to your Monday. What were you doing while I was working?
I wonder if they're going to have the zoo come back on this summer.
Get 4 times more TV shows and movies on demand with Xfinity. Sign up today or get started with
Xfinity. I'm wondering about that, if they'll have that come back on this summer.
Michigan's first sign of spring. Not Tulip. Not Robin. Nope. It's the handshake. Why? Because Michiganders are getting amazing springtime lease offers.
No, it's so funny that Supergirl's coming to an end tonight, and you know, she didn't start until almost the end of October. It's so funny, man. Usually they'll have shows like this last until May.
She could call a hero. Why she says she has a
why end in April, I do not know. Crazy, huh?
Just one go can power an entire city.
This one's powering the destruction of this planet. Powering the area, at least. Energy is building up.
So where are the Kryptonians headed? About 500 miles north east of here. Nevada. What the hell is in Nevada?
My experience leading up to both days on regret.
Wait,
you left it there? You try moving a 1 million ton of alien spacecraft. We did the only thing we could. We concealed it using its own stealth technology. Cordoned off the area and called it a nuclear test zone.
I think you need the perfect place to hide. Stay in the whole time. I'll find it. I'll shut it down.
Not by yourself, you won't. I'm coming with you. You're still under arrest.
And you're hurt.
Too many lives at risk to send an agent in alone. I'm not releasing you. You're a threat to national security. You dead if you don't allow me to take this mission.
We're going to need a lot of food.
Release him. Now.
Take the other cup off of the Martian. I got it.
Let's do this. John, let's do this. Keep it safe for me.
goodbye to your sister.
If I say goodbye, I'll never make it. Hey, Rob, you want to smoke a mouth?
I think we just did.
Where's your army?
Already in their sleeping box. Ready for the journey that awaits once we dispense with the two of you.
And you want to leave them?
Right here. Pleasure. Smashing into little bits, you still won't stop. It's just a means to an end. Its power comes from her.
Can't smash that a little bit, huh? Because now I have to run. Please. Don't kill everyone.
Your aunt wanted to save this planet. The human's extinction will do just that.
Like Noah, after the flood, going without Noah. Or you.
How much time do we have?
Less than 6 minutes.
And I have to go.
Come on.
Oh no. It's mind control. Come on, Supergirl. Yeah, Martian. He ripped her apart. His eyes are getting red. She frightened his eyes.
Are you okay? What's your family? You can't be shut down, fool. I don't even know what to do.
She's still talking? Ah, now she's gone. Gonna have to send that ship up in space.
Delicious mouth grown teeth and just the right balance of sweetness. Gold Peak, the taste that brings you home.
Type 2 diabetes doesn't care who you are, woman,
or where you're from,
city, country,
or just everyday people fighting. I got you. Our Sweden may help in that fight every day. Along with diet and exercise, our Sweden helps lower blood sugar and adults with type 2 diabetes. One pill a day.
Hey, whoever has Twitter out there, go to Twitter and hashtag Supergirl Season 2. Go there and do that for me. Let's get a season 2 of Supergirl on CBS.
Do
And I mean email CBS, drop them a Twitter response and let them know. Renew Supergirl for season 2.
Stop taking Farcia and call your doctor right away. He has time to keep you out of this, which can be serious for a lot of people.
Farcia, we are everyday people.
Anybody from the West Coast, man, you're really going to enjoy it. I tell you, you're really going to enjoy it.
Chernobyl was contained 30 years ago. Only 2 episodes left.
Every time you watch someone, it was painful.
New Scorcher, CBS Next. How big is oil?
If I have to turn on her, I'm ready to fight.
This is the time to make a move. Just when you think you're safe, whoops, there goes another blind guy. How happy are we that Mike and Molly's back? Cue the puppy.
Are you kidding me? Cue the puppy.
For a final season of Mike and Molly Return, CBS next Monday. American Nothing, CBS this summer. You think paying $19.99 for satellite service?
The American Gotham looks pretty good.
Not even satellite TV companies believe their prices. Here's an actual quote from satellite TV executive.
Coming soon.
You're not being honest with the customer because
coming
nobody
this summer.
Is paying $19.99. Hmm. By the time you add all the fees, you've got to add another $40, $50.
Yeah,
it seems like they're being very direct with you.
Just don't worry about it.
It's $392.
They'll just send it to a collection agency.
Bring your favorite Michigan lottery games with you. Just go online and play Instant, Casino, Mega Millions, Powerball, and more. Win cash prizes on the spot, on the go, on any device. So go to MichiganLottery.com. Let's play. Sign up with promo code TV for 10 free games. Knowing the limit is always the best bet. Experience and technology. Severe weather center, 3 deliverance. They're not going to stop the money.
Come on, Supergirl.
Supergirl, she needs to talk to you. Supergirl, what's going on? I'm not asking us directly. We stayed on an indigo, but we can't stop an area of waves and we can't help it. I went to my poor mom and saved myself. It's the only way we can do it. That's not an option, Kara. Once you're in space, there's no atmosphere. There's no gravity. You wouldn't be able to generate thrust. You wouldn't be able to breathe. You wouldn't be able to get back.
There isn't another way.
No, I can have Max go. There's no time. However, listen to me. I was sent to protect her. And that's all you need to do. I need to come. I need you to promise me that when you find Jeremiah, you'll tell him that I never stopped wearing a glasses. He needs to know that you and Eliza gave me a great life. A life I never thought I'd be able to find that pet person. He needs to know that.
Stop yakking to your sister and get that thing into space.
I want you to have a good life. I want you to find love and be happy. I want you to do all the things that being my sister kept me from doing. Promise me. I need you to promise me. Alex Harrigan replied.
I promise.
Good. Okay. I have to go now. I love you.
Don't wake up, Kara. Oh no. Wake up.
What?
She contained her sister.
Yep.
You saved the world. And when I saved you, I should talk. Trust you with Anna, you didn't. I think your mother would have really appreciated my kind of work. There are a lot of people out there waiting to say thank
you. I've spoken with the president. She's indebted to you, Supergirl, as am I. She's also aware of the remarkable courage you demonstrated, John Jones. She's granting you a full pardon and reinstating you as director of the DEA. In my absence, Major Lane has performed her duty as director of the DEA. And if there's one thing I've learned in my lifetime, it's that leaders are strong for working together. From now on, we're all on the same team. No more secrets. Secrets protect no one. And only under my authority, striving for power. Peace. Thank you. And even though we have defeated Nod, Miriam, even still persist. And forever more dangerous than we face. Our enemies remain at home, abroad, and in the sky to dawn out.
That's all I'm saying. I don't you hope there's a season two? God, I hope so.
Box. Typically used to carry one's meager possessions as they're being escorted to the elevator in disgrace, or by force, if necessary, helping you pack.
Mike! She's kicking her out!
Whatever you think I did, I should explain.
Or is she moving her to a... Oh, she's getting an office!
This is your new office.
Look, she gets an office.
Kara, for the last few years, you have done nothing but arrange my travel and manage my schedule thoughtfully, and you have become the best assistant I have ever had.
Of
And that is why I have to give you up.
What am I... What do you want me to do?
Well, I want you to find me a new assistant for starters. And then I want you to take a few days. I want you to think about what you want. And then, well, think about what you might have to offer, and then we'll talk.
Really? Anything I want?
Well, within reason. And the money won't be much different, or any different. But this is a step up for you, Carrie. This is your end of looking for a moment. And if you take advantage of it, I really believe that you can change the world.
Miss Grant?
You're working so hard, it makes me cry. Me too. If you work hard, there might be a window in your future. Karma.
Okay, do the force curl on the left or the right? I can't ever remember. Force on the left, knives on the right. How do I know that? I use it with my force on my right hand.
That's because you were raised by wolves. Hey, you guys, we have one extra setting.
Oh, no, leave that one there
for Jeremiah. When he comes back, he won't. I gave you my word. We're going to find Father Cameron and bring him home.
Together. Sorry. Can I borrow you for something? So, I've taken a lot of photos of Supergirl to make this one very special.
Oh no! Oh, there's gotta be a season two! Oh my lord! Oh my lord! I hope there's a season two! Don't you?